There you go. Now, what should we name you? Maybe Leonardo. No, he'd grow up to be a turtle who only cares about pizza. I don't believe my eyes. Your name will be Pinocchio.
Father, when can I leave to be on my own? I've got the whole world to see.
You are too special, Pinocchio. The world is full of people who could harm you.
The timeless story.
Our last few shows barely had any audience.
We just need to come up with a new act.
Ooh, come on!
You thought you knew.
The coach is headed for the cliff. She's gonna fall.
Hold on!
Senorina, alley-oop!
Are you made of wood? You will become a star, my boy. Ladies and gentlemen, Pinocchio!
It looks like our wooden Romeo is in love with Bella.
Did you seriously think that you and Bella...
There is a fairy. Her name is Lucilda. I'm sure she could turn you into a real boy.
Let's go, Tibble! Great adventures await!
Take the adventure.
I did want to see the world, but I realized she is the most beautiful thing the world has to offer.
With no strings attached.
Pinocchio is not just a puppet, he's a miracle.
And miracles are priceless.
That went straight over my tongue.
Featuring the voices of Pauly Shore.
I'm made out of high-quality material.
John Heder.
I promise to look after him at all times.
And Tom Kenny.
I just need you, Pinocchio.
Pinocchio, you'll be a star someday, no doubt.
I don't need another human performer. I need a talking puppet.
We'll put on a show that won't soon forget.
Pinocchio. A true story.
Gotcha!
You've only seen my good side. But now, you'll see my bad side!
Mamma mia!
Brighten up the world.